No, I can't dance, yaar. No, yaar. Without women, the world would have been such a boring place. So today I thought, whoa, why not give like a small tribute to some of them? What's up? In a country like India, Padosari aunty, by default, plays a very important role in everybody's life. You get my point. Also, if you're an auntie watching the video, or like, hey mom, it's just comedy, don't get offended. So today, let's check out 5 types of aunties that we all know. Let's go. Type number 1, the enthusiastic auntie. You know, some days you're on your way to class, college or office with zero amount of excitement, and then you meet this one auntie who is so full of energy that you start wondering what kind of a defected piece you yourself are. They look something like this. Are you hello beta, where going at 6 in the morning? You look very sleepy, huh? Is it? Oh, I just woke up a bit early today, something around like 5 a.m. So that's why maybe I should look this amazing. Oh, okay, take care beta, have fun, bye. These are the two proper interpretations of London thamak jaye nam bhai is duniya mein to jeena hi padega. Type number 2, the doubt hota hai aunty. You know this auntie very well. This is that auntie who is concerned about you way more than your family is. If she wants, she would also take out time to make a flowchart of your whereabouts. For once, even your mother might also overlook your routine. But this auntie, they look something like this. Hey, hello, where going on? So much in hurry? I'm just on my way to my classes. Going to class only, no? Not going to that CCD with friends, huh? Actually, I'm bugging my class and going to watch a movie. Bye! Hey! I'll call your mother right now! Stupid kids, where's my phone? Shalini! Auntie shock, I rock. Type number 3, the swag overload auntie. We all know that one auntie who's the coolest auntie of the town. She'll give you all the chill, your suggestions for all your problems and tell you to enjoy your life to the fullest. They look something like this. Hello auntie!
Hi, how are you? I seen your picture on Instagram in that short skirt. Got you some club or what?
Oh, that was a family function.
Don't lie, I know everything. I won't tell your mama, tell me.
No, really, it was a family function.
And I also saw that cute picture with that cute guy, Who's he?
That was just a friend.
Tell.
Seriously, it was just a friend.
Huh?
No.
These kids, I tell you.
Such auntie, much more.
Type number 4, the problematic auntie.
Meet her any time of the day, she'll have some of the other problems going on in her life. Her life is a problem, or I think her problem is a life. Sorry. They look something like this.
Hello, beta. It's so hot now. The weather is so hot.
My brain also doesn't work. And my maid, she doesn't come for 10 days. Then she comes to ask for the salary. Now you only tell me, what will your mother do? And my husband, he doesn't listen only half of the things that I say. So everything goes bouncer only. My God, my life is such a blunder. Everything is so expensive these days. Bindi ki bahut itni bindi khana hi ban gaya mere to baap re.
This auntie has more problems than the government of the nation. Type number 5, the headquarters auntie. So if you take the example of mobile network providers, there's this one headquarters through which all the signal towers receive signals. Likewise, there's this one auntie who gives all the information to everybody in the town. Sometimes the news that she provides makes absolutely no sense. There's no head, there's no tail, and it's irritating. They look something like this.
अरे तुझे पुष्पा मालूम है क्या? उसके बड़े बेटे के छोटे भाई की छोटी बीवी की बहन की आज शादी थी. मुझे इनविटेशन नहीं दिया था, पर ठीक है. तुझे वो शीला मालूम है क्या? उसकी बेटी को 92 मिला बोल रही है. ऐसे कैसे 92 मिलेगा? पूरा दिन तो घूमती रहती थी. सुना है वैशाली की बेटी पढ़ाई करने के लिए लंदन जा रही है. कुछ तो गड़बड़ लग रहा है.
नहीं, आई लाइक योर कॉन्फिडेंस. व्हेन विल यू स्टॉप डूइंग दिस? ऑलराइट गाइस, सो दोस आर द टाइप्स ऑफ आंटीज दैट वी मीट इन आवर डेली लाइफ्स. Comment below if you could relate to any of these scenes. And thank you so much for watching the video. Do subscribe to my channel, The Controversial Kid. Bye.